Evening, everybody. Castle Girls basketball is on some kind of roll right now. The Lady Knights, of course, have long been one of the best programs in the SIAC, but lately they've taken it up to another level. Now, Bob Meyer is in his fifth year leading the program, and in that time, he's won 89 games and 3 sectional championships. Castle has also been dominating the SIAC, losing only 1 conference game over the last 5 years. That's an insane stat. Castle is 12-4 this season. Meyer says it's beginning to peak at the right time.
I think we're getting closer. I mean, we're as healthy as we've been all year long. We've got everybody back. Still nursing a little bit of some nagging injuries, but I think everybody's probably got those at this particular point in time. So, yeah, we feel like our basketball's ahead of us. Got a good test on Thursday against Memorial. Looking forward to that one.
We have amazing chemistry, and according to the last 4 or 5 years, we started in 8th grade for a feeder, and our chemistry has just been amazing. The love for the team, I'd do anything for them, and I know that they would do anything for me and just each other.
Well, you heard Coach Meyer mention at Castle Bit Memorial on Thursday.